हाई स्टूडेंट्स, दोज आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर आईपीई एग्जाम्स 2021 अक्टूबर। आई एम गिविंग सम इम्पोर्टेंट 8 मार्क्स क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम लेसन वाइज। फर्स्ट लेसन फ्रॉम एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर, लॉन्ग आंसर्स क्वेश्चन, 8 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन। व्हाट आर द पोस्टलेट्स ऑफ बोर्स मॉडल ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम? डिस्कस द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ दिस मॉडल टू एक्सप्लेन वेरियस सीरीज ऑफ लाइन स्पेक्ट्रा इन हाइड्रोजन एटम। दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 55 फ्रॉम तेलुगु अकाडमी टेक्स्ट बुक और अदर मेटीरियल ऑल्सो। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ आर द क्वांटम नंबर्स n, l, m एंड arrived at explain the significance of these quantum numbers? That is question number 61 from Telugu Academy textbook. These two questions are important. These are the very most important question from atomic structure student. Out of these two questions, one question will come 100%. And next lesson from periodic classification, define IE1 and IE2. Why IE2 is greater than IE1 for given atom? Discuss the factors that affect of an element. That is question number 90. Question number 90 from classification of elements. Classification of element on periodic table. From question number, that is question number, that belongs to question number 90. Next question, what is a periodicity? What is periodic property? How the following periodic properties, of the following properties vary in a group and period? Explain. That is atomic radius, ionization potential, electron affinity and electron negativity. That is question number 87. That is question number 87. These two questions are very, very most important from periodic classification or classification of elements. Out of these two questions, one question will come in final exam. Next question from chemical bonding lesson. Next question from chemical bonding. What do you understand by hybridization? Explain different types of hybridization involving s and p orbitals. That is question number 46 from Telugu Academy textbook. This is also very most important student. Next question from chemical bonding, give the molecular orbital energy diagram of N2 and O2. Calculate the respective bond order. Write the magnetic nature of N2 and O2. This is question number 48 from Telugu Academy textbook. These are the important 8 marks questions from lesson wise. I gave 6 questions students. At least 2 questions will come in final exams 100%. These are the important long answers questions. Okay, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment. Thank you.